And the person has to do that to the student and the receiver. Shukto. The first is Rasha Samir from our event in Masura. And she's going to talk about the early versus late life in adulting.
My topic is early and early life in the adulting age. Adulting injury is a public health problem, and the incidence of PDR is continuing to rise. Despite the advancement of treatment, prevention, therapy, and improvement management of those who risk PDR, and just mainly due to aging, comorbidities, and sepsis related to hospitalization. When it's increase of the incidence, there's also increase in the cost. This is why increased mortality, the length of hospital stay, the economic cost, particularly management of critically ill in ICU, and especially if the patient needed renal replacement surgery. Why early versus late life is still a debate? The end of the hospital in the medical studies in financial finding of life early versus late. And my second example, uniform, outline, fully issued. I will have a clear definition of ADR. The definition of equity injury is very widely. Some find an absolute increase in threatening, and some find a direct increase for midline health, and some find as requirements for renal replacement therapy. Then 2004, and the first concept was the definition of acute renal failure PRI criteria. This is a classification board by international experts. These are the parameters. The change in serum creatinine, LGFR, and the change in urine output. Right criteria of classification five stages, a series of three stages depending on the creatinine and urine output, and the last stage is myself, the duration of total renal function. But minor increment in serum creatinine seems to have an impact. So a right criteria again, modified in 2007 by the Acute Kidney Injury Network. And five stages of the right cell become recategorized into three stages, also depending on the creatinine and the urine output. But the early criteria added absolute increase in serum creatinine more than 0.3 milligrams per liter to stage one. An indication of needed renal replacement therapy was automatically classified as stage 3. So we have a delay in the status of the phenomenon of our timing of life, we can't have a uniform definition of acute kidney injury. When all studies before the first consensus in 2004 and later, full study can be its own definition for acute kidney injury. Which that's the definition of AKI and only the only hospital. لكن كمان مكانش عندنا أول لاين محدد لكلمة indication of dialysis, especially with presence of intravenous fibrillation. And the lack of agreement over absolute indication for renal replacement therapy can be a major factor toward determining the optimal timing for renal replacement therapy. With presence of intravenous fibrillation, we only have theoretical and non-theoretical patients. A critical patient to a patient cannot more than multi-organ failure and managing the ICU. A non-critical patient to a patient cannot kidney failure and manage outside the ICU. An indication for this non-critical patient can be the same indication to have misalgema for any stage renal disease. A layer volume overload are responsible to diuretics, metabolic residual acidosis, or electrolyte disturbance, refractory to medical treatment, and urinary complications, but even these professional indications are open for interpretations. Why? Because if we said the patient is already overloaded, we want to know how much and what is the definition of diuretic resistance and what is the level of serum potassium or metabolic acidosis that represent an urgent indication of dialysis. As a result, in theoretically, a patient in a more ultrasound can then absolute and relative indications for dialysis. لو كان على سبيل المثال metabolic changes فقلنا ان hyperkalemia above 6 around is relative indication لكن لو عملنا ACG changes was absolute indication لو hypermagnesemia above 4 millimoles per liter is relative indication لو معاها anemia or epilepsy is absolute indication for the urinary complications and absolute indications for violence in the urinary area. And so as earlier, the changes in pH above 7.1, 15 or below 6, and fluid overload with diuretic responsiveness and diuretic resistance. These are the situations should be in mind before determining the indication. In certain situations, clinical symptoms in high alcoholic state, the septic shock, burn, or trauma, and others, which may favor early dialysis. Can I make cases if we have fluid overload? It sounds anything me in both the fluid balance will announce the outcome of the critical aid with APR. When the fluid overload to add a risk of edema, intra-abdominal hypertension, or even interstitial edema, both of which may perpetuate APR. The growing data suggesting that the kidney have worse clearance of inflammatory molecules. More people have worse pathogenesis of acute respiratory distress syndrome. Also, can it mostly possibly be affected in early dialysis? But still, for the situations deep, not issue here recommendations. Here are modifiable factors in often you can have all of the decision. The patient age, presence of comorbidities, and availability of the resources will cause and physician preference. But, this is fine, retention and then definition model in the API, retention and then outline had the indication, and starts to have the proposed population of different etiologies, like in command. هذا عندنا definition محدد لكلمة early and late. So if we say early dialysis, this early from us. Is it from admission to ICU, for admission from hospitalization? It is from time of AKI diagnosis. Is it from a certain level of urea or serum creatinine? Really all these definitions are encountered in different studies. لو جينا نشوف patient كان in 1960, يمكن كان the first round would introduce the term prophylactic dialysis. Patient إيتال كان في الحقيقة عبارة عن كيس سيريز عمل renal replacement therapy لمجموعة من patient before the urinary level reach 100 mg per deciliter. Minimum relief. And this study, patient إيتال and mortality 33% converted to 40% of historical controls. And subsequent studies التصريفات والتسبيحات الخاصة كانت مؤيدة للقرار. فأول محاولة نحن نعمل بروسبكتيف سايت تايمينج اوف دايليسيس كان بوندر ايتال 1970. بوندر ايتال عمل اوتوماتيزيشن 18 بيشنت. بوست تروماتيك اكيوت رينال فيلير بوست ده في 1970 كانوا اثناء حرب فيتنام ال 18 بيشنت تقسموا 9 بيشنت عمل ايرلي دايليسيس و 49 عملوا ري دايليسيس والديفينيشن كان معتمد على ليفل البي يو ام ولقى ان المورتاليتي اقل في المجموعه اللي عملت ري دايليسيس وكمان الكومبليكيشنز كانت ريسك. لكن نتائج الفحص ما كانتش دايما مؤيده للقرار. فاكسبراندنج اماوند سباتي بين الايتال اجين صارت 34 بيشنت 1986. والحقيقه ان نتيجه الاصابه في جيليا كانت ديسابوينتنج. لأن المجموعة اللي عملت جرب هيمو دايليسيس. لو جينا نشوف الاستاذ اللي تناول التايم اوف دايليسيس فروم 1960 الاستاذ اللي تناول الدايجنوزيس اوف التايم اوف دايليسيس فروم 1960 لغاية 2000 كانت تقريبا كل الاستاتس دي التعريف اوف اير دايليسيس فيها بيعتمد عليه البكتيرياتين اوف ليفل اوف بي ام. لما ابتدينا في التصنيف عن الكيد نشوف ديفينيشنز مختلفه لتعريف الايرلي فيرسز اير دايليسيس. بدانا نشوف ان في ناس بدات تعرف ايرلي فروم تايم اي ار دايليسيس. And some defined according to your output. And some defined from the time of ICU admission. وبعد ما الاستاتس اختبرت الليفل اوف اليوريا عن الليفل اوف كرياتين. لكن كان لاحظ ان كل الفترة دي كانت ريتروسبكت ستارت كانت لكن بيفور رانتمايز كنترول ترايل. رانتمايز كنترول ترايل الوحيده اللي كان ليها ويف امونج ذيس ستارتس كانت نيوترال ليس ريزلت ما كانش ليها اي بريفيرنس لايرلايز فيرسز ريلايز. So these studies had limitations in the molecular perspective, اعتمادها على اليوريا او اليو ام كانت problematic and the rules applied by indication. الديزاين اللي عملنا عليه الاوبزرفيشنال ستاتس ان انا اتابع بس البيشنت اللي اكشوالي كان رينال ريبليسمنت ثيرابي واشوف مين البيشنت دول الأول 15 أو الأسكاري أو ليه بعيد كان عندي مسكاري كما كان شكافي كنا محتاجين لأمر الزعن to a significant compliance control trial. وهنا بعض الأسكاري بروتوكول for compliance control trial in 2012. This is an open label 103 patients who were randomized to 12 Canadian centers. الحاجة اللي صار هنا هتقسم البيشنت لأيرلي ستراتيجي كل بيشنت فروم ذا ستارت ويز 12 اورز اوف داينوس اور ويز 12 اورز اوف فولفيلينج الداينوس كرايتيريا هنعطيهم لينا ستايل ستايل يعملوا لينا من لازم تزرع. أما ليه بنطلب من البيشنت اللي احنا هنعملهم مونيتورنج فور 7 دايز ومش هيعملوا بايس الا اللي حصل فيهم هايبركليميا باور 6 او سيفير اسيدوز لايك كارمين جلوتين او بريزيستنت اكيد كيدني انجن. At this date, the result of this trial is not yet published. مش بس كده الاستاذ دي كمان يمكن تكون استخدمت ديفرنت موديلز. فاذا كانت الاولد ستادز عملت اتس ورك على انترميتنت رينال ريبليسمنت ثيرابي فالريسنت انلايز بدات تتكلم على كونتينوس ثيرابي سبيشالي with increasing survival and encouraging the results. The trial, the randomized control trial, عملها عموما دي كانت الوحيده اللي احنا بنتكلم عليها randomized 106 patients. في جروب عمل early dialysis isos high volume low volume hemolytic operation في مجروب وفي جروب عمل late dialysis and among those part of the study of humanitarian ما كانش ليها significant risk of survival. A trial of reducing the two and more trials in our own reducing of dialysis a renal study and ATM study. This is an Australian New Zealand and in the USA. They all have potentially started reducing the two studies annually. Annual intensive dose is 1 hour and less intensive dosing is 1 hour again. The thought of the intensive dose, the whole annual intermittent study can be assessed tomorrow is long. The whole again, the CRR can be assessed at the rate of 13 millimeters per hour. The hour can be less intensive, 3 times a week only the way intermittent, the whole continuous study can be at 20 millimeters per hour. So the study at finally concluded and having too much of a low thing is not a low thing. And it is recommended that you have intermittent replacement therapy 3 times weekly or have CRRT at a rate of 20 millimeters per hour. And finally, comparing these results, we have to define the outcome. Is my outcome to have the survival and mortality or to have the impact or renal recovery? Now, I'm going to analyze studying the effect of all these studies on the mortality or on survival. It favored the early dialysis as regards the cohort study, and the fewer mice control trials available to result in cannabis metabolic acid encouraging. But as a greater effect on recovery of renal function, potentially encouraging the result as regards early or late dialysis. So in consequence, it's possible. So as I said, we can't even 1 or 2 months ago, we are speaking the standard limitation for renal replacement therapy in EKR. And the recommendations available by the KDOKI guidelines, they might not just mean that we have no great initiator renal replacement therapy when there's life certainty changes. At the time of after, I think that parameters represent single laboratory threshold. They can be greater than recommendation. We suggest not using the diuretics to enhance kidney recovery or to reduce the duration of renal replacement therapy. This algorithm is proposed for initiation of renal replacement therapy in patients is most critically at a patient ICU. So in patients entered the ICU, the absolute indication will go for renal replacement therapy. Now, which the absolute indication renal replacement therapy can consider the any patient T-stage, right, like stage F, or any inflammatory stage 3, which is too much of our patient to see today. And more recent and risk, the same. The patient will survive urgent medication, and if there is no urgent medication, can have the assessment of trauma cells and peripheral factors, and we will go for bias at the risk. Urine alcohol, below 500 milliliters per day, progressive acidosis to serum pH blue, 7.2, killed gas more than 10% of the body weight. communication and control of the spirit. Clinical parameters more important than biochemistry. Avoid level over null. You can use labels, but just modify level levels only enhance the gain recovery or delay renalization therapy. And you can hold. You can hold off if all is well. And by the end, I hope I'm putting you this area when there is a level of uniform definition of EKR, level of uniform outline for the indication of dialysis, level of uniform definition for the sternum L in sternum late, and after from one to four tries. So I think you should go for expert opinion to professor. Okay, thank you.
Let's move to this question.